A little boy clinging to life after nearly drowning in a hotel bathtub. His mother now facing charges after police say her story just doesn't make sense. Channel 4 Action News reporter Bob Mayo has been checking in with the police, and he joins us live with the latest on this case. Bob.
Now, the woman's being held on a $250,000 bond. Now, police have problems with her story. That is clear. She was 5'6". She was 150 pounds. The child, she says she couldn't get out of the water, weighed just over 30 pounds. This is 33-year-old Sharon Flanagan, the West Virginia woman charged with trying to drown her 2-year-old son, Stephen, in her hotel bathtub just a couple of hours after checking in here at the Best Western Hotel in Greentree Sunday night. She had run out of her room screaming, "My baby, my baby." When paramedics arrived, the toddler was face down on the floor with no pulse. The criminal complaint says he's now at Children's Hospital, breathing with support, but that he has no brain function.
It's a circumstantial case, but she was the only caretaker, and she told various stories of what happened. And a child for 2 years old is, you know, could have got out of the bathtub by himself if he had to under certain circumstances. And she was in the same room with him, and her story did not, like, coincide with the circumstances.
The criminal complaint says Flanagan told police she tried to get the toddler out of the tub, quote, pulled on both of his arms and at one point his arm and his leg, but was unable to remove him as he was stuck. That she left the bathroom and returned to the tub where he was face down and again was unable to pull him out of the water. Children's Hospital not releasing any updates on the condition of the child. Police describe the condition as grave. Reporting live at County Police Headquarters, Bob Mayo, Channel 4 Action News.